It's Alex here from Royal Chevrolet Cadillac, and today we've got this beautiful 2014 Cadillac CTS V Sport. This is an exciting car, way to show your presence. So let's start in the front end of this thing. So over here you can see you got the daytime running lights going all the way down here and the LED. You get the big Cadillac crest over here with the chrome. You even get the front sensors on here. Really nicely done. Very sharp angles on here. Got nice creases on the hood for that more muscular look. Coming around the back here, you can see that Cadillac still continues that theme of luxury and sport going on back here with the LED brake lights over here. You get the CTS badging, this beautiful chrome exhaust on here, really muscular looking again. And then you get the Cadillac crest here, of course, Cadillac badging, and the V Sport badge. If I open it up inside here, you can see you got plenty of room in here, and this one even has the nice floor liners in here for you so you don't make your floors all muddy. So coming to the inside of the Cadillac here, let me show you a couple of things here you get with this one. This one is, again, the V model, the sport model. You get some very nice sporty touches on this. So you can see over here, so we get the nice carbon fiber, the sort of inlay over here, beautiful stitching and leather on the dash here, leather seats here that are heated and cooled over here. They're very adjustable. You can even move the front here for those thigh adjustments. Cadillac crest embroidered in there as well. Here we get the nice sporty shifter, really nice to grab. And then you have your modes here you can change. And then on the steering wheel here, you have your heated steering wheel. You have all the modes here to change everything, like Bluetooth and everything like that. And in here, you also have a full digital display. This vehicle only has 105,000 kilometers on it. It's in excellent shape. You get a beautiful moonroof up here, dual panel, and then in the center of the dashboard here, you got a couple of really great features here as well. You get this, so all of us touch first of all, heated and cooled seats up here. You get a nice sort of little hidden compartment in here, so we don't want anybody to find something. There's even a little charge port back here for your phone if you want to charge it so it's out of the way. Just tap it again, it goes away. And then coming into here, you have your full touch screen over here with your GPS. You also have your lane keeping assist buttons over here. And everything's pretty easy to access, easy to read, easy to see. So again, it's Alex here from Royal Chevrolet Cadillac. If you have any questions about this 2014 Cadillac or any other vehicle here, feel free to give us a call at the dealer here at 519-941-0420. Or you can follow me at my page at #AlexOnDrive. Or give me a call on my personal cell at 416-801-4879. Thanks for watching.